Okay, let's try to calm down, guy. This type of thing happens all the time.
What do you mean? How often does an entire third grade class go missing?
Well, 99% of the time when a child is missing, it's because they've run away, guy.
Run away?
I knew I shouldn't have made Kyle eat that gafagahaga.
How do we get our runaway children back?
Well, we just need to make some posters, okay? Hand out brochures, okay? That way the public can know what the children look like and can call in if they're spotted, okay?
Let's get started right away. They could be halfway to L.A. by now.
It's only a matter of time before they're selling their bodies and buying smack.
Come on, everybody. We gotta find those kids.